Christopher Henrik Ale. Straight up though, this is it. Johan wants it. Oh, he's taking it. There's the big fish. Got his man. He's in here everywhere. Johan B. Oh,
he's a gamer. He wants the ball. He wants the key moments. And that is a key moment. The big man walking back, looking destructive. 30 of 21 deliveries. All smiles in that dressing room. Why wouldn't there be? Good length, he went for another big one, just a hint of turn. And that's where the top edge came. Johan Botha looked straight up at Dwayne Bravo and said, this is mine. The big man walking back to what every Trinidad fan wanted to see. 38 for one.
That's a ripper. Yes, it is. Johnny Ward, I reckon. He's saying he's hit it, is he? Well, I don't know, we're going to have to look forward to the replay, but it's the first one down for the Tridents.
It's a quicker one. Has it straightened? Yes, it has, but hard to tell whether there's any bat on that. I think it's hitting the stumps otherwise.
That is out. That has missed the inside edge and ripped out leg stump. Taylor's gone for 20. It's 47 for one here.
Chipping this time, Suleiman Ben's tall. Suleiman Ben's got big hands, and Suleiman Ben catches, outfoxes Marlon Samuels to Johan Botha, and he is delighted with that dismissal.
87 kilometres an hour, that delivery. And it's the length. Saw him coming, just dropped it a bit shorter. Found himself in a bit of trouble, Marlon Samuels, just chipped it. To Suleiman Ben at mid-wicket. Easy catch. Can't go on to a big score. 17 off 18, 86 for 5.
Afridi down the track. He's hit it high again. I was talking about when he goes down the ground, this happens. That's another one. Johan Botha is delighted. Akmal as well. What a turnaround this is for the Red Steel. They're playing superbly. No one of those flags are going berserk.
You have to say, this is really silly. Shahid Afridi just lost a wicket, has to take on that responsibility, felt he had it, but same result. El Dorado celebration for the skipper Dwayne Bravo. Shahid Afridi once again doesn't go on, he scores 9, it's 86 for 6.
Too short, and Gaptel's got to go, I reckon. Cooper goes crazy out of mid-wicket on the fence. First one down now for St Kitts and Nevis.
And a big one to go down as well. Gupta's been so consistent throughout the tournament. He's come into the tournament in great form after having a very good World Cup. And he's continued that throughout this tournament. But today, he fails to bother the score. It's a good catch by Cooper, reaching forward. Big man Cooper, long arms, and he needed every bit of it. There is the duck in the stand. And there's the duck walking off the field. Guptill goes without scoring. It's 10 for 1.